In this video tutorial, we will show you how to export Outlook to Google Contacts. Open Microsoft Outlook. In the Open window, choose the File tab, and then go down to the Open option. In the right pane, click on Import. On the screen, you will see the Import and Export Wizard pop-up window. In the list of actions, choose Export to a File, and then press the Next button. In the following pop-up window, select Comma-Separated Values Windows. Click Next. In the next window, click on Contacts, and then on the Next button again. In the open window, click on Browse, and in the pop-up window, select Desktop. After that, go down, and in the file name bar, type Contacts. Then press OK. You will go back to the previous pop-up window, where you need to click on the Next button. In the following window, press Finish. After the process completion, minimize the window and open your web browser. Go to contacts.google.com. In the next window, enter your login and your password, and click Sign In. In the newly opened window, select the tab More, and then the Import option. In the pop-up window, click Browse. In the right pane of the appeared window, select the file contacts.csv and press Open. Then press Import. You will see your contacts on the screen. In order to export Google to Outlook Contacts, go to the tab More, then Export. In the pop-up window, mark the following options: All Contacts and Outlook CSV Format for importing to Outlook or another application. Then press Export. In the new dialog box, mark Save File and press OK. The file will be downloaded. Then restore Microsoft Outlook. In the open window, choose the File tab, and then go down to the Open option. In the right pane, click on Import. On the screen, you will see the Import and Export Wizard pop-up window with the already selected action, Import from another program and file. Click Next. In the following window, select Comma-Separated Values Windows. Click Next. In the next window, press Browse. In the left pane of the open window, select the Downloads tab. Then choose the appropriate file and press OK. Going back to the Import a File window, press the Next button. In the new box, select Contacts and click Next again. In the following box, press Finish. Close all opened windows. Leave comments and send your questions to our email. This was a Howtech TV tutorial. Thank you for watching.